all started with just a handful of people practicing ukulele chords in someone's living room.
Pretty soon we were so big that we couldn't be in somebody's house. We needed to get a venue, so now we're in a church.
Because of how simple the ukulele is to learn, it doesn't take long to start having fun playing the four-stringed instrument.
It's relatively easy to learn. You can play lots of songs with just a few chords. So if you learn your C chord, your G7 chord, and your F chord, you can already play hundreds of songs just with those three chords.
It's a nice, easy instrument to pick up. The learning curve is relatively short, and you can play some really nice chords relatively easily.
It can be as simple as I do a C strum. That's easy. Everybody can do a C strum. Everybody can do an F strum. Everybody can do a G7 strum. Those are all easy, and it's easy to get comfortable with that.
There's a lot of two-chord tunes we start a lot of our circles with beginners. We have two-chord songs.
They showed me a few chords so I could play along with them.
We've got so many people in our group now that it's inevitable that we have people with different interests.
I'm part of a small ensemble where we do pieces with multiple orchestral pieces, you know, with multiple parts, which is lots of fun.
Some of these groups share their ukulele skills and get out into the community.
We do performances, or we get involved in Canada Day and perform and become information givers down there. Or we go to Literacy Day and share our music with the kids, which is lots of fun. So there's lots of things that we do.
They have their first three-day summer ukulele festival coming up.
We have instructors coming from, we have Jim DeVille coming from California. And he teaches playing ukulele by ear, and he travels all over the world. We met Mark Jackson and Jane Gelbart, and they're from Australia. And so now they're coming to be our instructors for this coming festival too.
So we encourage anybody that has an ukulele, or if they want to borrow one from us, we could bring an extra one and share it with them.
So it's a very popular instrument. That's what I love about it. One of the things, it's a very social instrument. So people love to get together in groups and play and mentor each other. And
everybody I have met playing ukulele is somebody new in my world. I hadn't met them before.
Just give it a try. You learn a few chords and all of a sudden it's amazing that a whole world of music opens up to you.
I can't say that I've ever come away from a ukulele circle feeling depressed, you know?
Give it a try. You know, a lot of people say, well, I've never played, I've never done music, and I, you know, can't sing and all that. But really, just give it a try. You learn a few chords and all of a sudden it's amazing that a whole world of music opens up to you.
If you'd like to find out more about the group, go to ukuleleorchestraofkamloops.com. I'm Fred Semenek for Shaw TV.